hopefully special. There's one thing we kind of, there's an elephant in the room that we haven't talked about all night tonight, and now we're going to talk about it. I'm presuming quite a lot of people here know who Josh Burdett was. Josh was a good friend of mine. I mean, there are many people here in this room who knew him better than I did, the family, people who work at this venue, that kind of thing. But to the extent that I knew him, he was one of the single fucking best people I ever knew. And for those who don't know, Josh used to work here for a long time doing security, and he's no longer with us. And that fucks me up every day, to be honest with you. I wrote the song for Josh, and I wanted to record it in a way that was different from just doing it in some fucking studio in front of microphones. So we're going to record it now. Hopefully this is the only like studio version we'll ever do. Live at 9:30, right? It's got to be. As long as I don't fuck this song. But yeah, so this is going to be particularly easy, so bear with me on this. Also, I just wanted to quickly say, the last time I saw Josh was at the show we did in Silver Spring, Maryland. And at the end of the night, I finished kind of saying hi to people, and I'd sort of had a couple of drinks, and everyone was saying their goodbyes. And a friend of mine who Josh didn't know at all was stuck for a ride in completely the wrong direction from where Josh was driving, and he had quite a long way to go. And he went, fuck it, I can take you home. And that's how I want to remember him. The last time I saw him was a big fucking decent. And if all of us could be a bit more like that, then, you know, the world would be a better place. Anyway. So this song's for Josh. Why didn't you call? My phone's always on. Why didn't you call before you got gone? And I can't say for certain what I would have said, but now I am helplessly silent instead. There's a hole in my heart and in my head. Why didn't you call? Why didn't you say something on the last time we met? Why didn't you say something? There's always hope left. And I can't say for certain what I would have done, but I can't do anything now that you're gone. And it kills me to think for a second felt alone. Now you can measure the mark of a man on the day that he died. In the mixture of memory and wreckage that he leaves behind. And I know you were carrying too much weight on the evening when you slipped away. But I loved you like a brother, man, and I never really had a chance to say. So at 9:30 each evening, I'll think of my friend. And at 9:30, I'll remember you were better than your end. 'Cause I too have stood up on that ledge, but I know you'd have pulled me back down from the edge. And I let you down in your darkness. I wasn't there. So I remember you making a hole through the kids in the crowd. And I remember you lifting me up each time I fell down. And I'll glance at the barrier when I'm watching the band, and I'll expect to see you there stood on the footstand. But I guess I'll see someone else. That's when I'll whisper to myself, brother, I miss you like hell. Thanks very much. Josh for that. Let's hear it for Josh. Come on.